Hi, this is Deepika Padukone and my next release, Chhapaak, releases on the 10th of January and you're watching me on indianexpress.com. You see similarities, you see you find a resemblance. You also find movies, it may not happen every single time, but you start relating more to stories that kind of resonate with who you are as a person and what it is that you want to say through your work, stories that you identify with. You start, those things start kind of merging. So yes, I think somewhere where I am in my life today, the things that have impacted me, what is it that I want to say through my films, and then a Chhapaak comes along, and then that's why it doesn't really take very long to say yes to a film like that. I think somewhere having gone through depression, you cannot compare depression and acid violence. I think they're two equally traumatic but in very different ways. But I think if there is a common thread here, it's the fact that both Laxmi and I have been through something that has impacted our lives in a big way. And I think how we've come out of it stronger, how we've chosen to not let it affect us, how we've chosen to actually make it something positive and impact people's lives, I feel like that is the common thread between the two of us. Picking up interesting and exciting stories, whether it was Talwar or Chhapaak, I think to pick up these kind of stories and tell it in an entertaining manner is her forte, in my opinion. Her screenplays are extremely precise and concise and to the point. So it also keeps it, you're engaged. Yeah, I think she's so clear about the vision that she has for her film. There's no wastage of time in terms of, a lot of directors take a lot of coverage. They shoot a lot of a scene because they're unsure on the edit table what they want to do. She's not one of those directors. She's very, very clear about how she sees the film. You can't mess around with her dialogues. So that's the professional side. The personal side, I think, is that she's someone who lives her life. I think there's a lot of honesty. I think she's very sensitive to the stories that she's telling, and there's a sense of responsibility which is required when you tell a film like this. So I think it's that combination of her craft and who she is as a person, and that eventually allows her to make great movies. I think it's about implementation. I don't think we've implemented, the laws have changed, and ever since Laxmi's PIL, the laws have changed. They've been regulated. I think the sale of acid has been regulated, but it boils down to implementation. But I don't think the laws are strict enough. I don't think there's enough fear. So that's one aspect of it. And then I feel like a lot of it is also other things like your education, your upbringing. So I think that aspect of it is going to take slightly longer for us to actually see that kind of an entire generation see that shift. If we need to focus on education, if we need to focus on the way our children are brought up. It's not a label that I wake up every morning thinking of. I think the tag is something that I'm given based on the work that I do. And so that is something that I've always channelized my energies towards. I don't think about, am I the sexiest person on earth? Am I the number one actress? Those are not really things that one wakes up thinking about. I wake up every morning, A, thinking about how I'm feeling. I wake up every morning just giving my mind and my body a thought for a second and saying, okay, how do I feel today? Am I energized? Am I tired? Am I feeling low? And irrespective of what it is that I'm feeling, I think acknowledging that is important. And then I go on with my day. I think about who I am. I think about what is it that I want to say through the work that I do. I think about what are the things that I believe in, what do I stand for, what is my voice. I think these are the things I wake up every morning thinking about. I wake up, I think about having a pleasant day. I think about impacting someone's life positively. These are the things I think about.